Nuttyitonline.com/LimeWire.
We believe there was a crime committed. Last week we had Will the Farter in here, so Mike brought in his own personal handheld microphone and mic stand.
Yep.
Work his ass!
I do need that, though.
So we could get some better sound, and then, as things want to do, it kind of just ended up back in the producer pit and was just sitting there for a few days, to the point where I referenced that. I said, how long is this mic going to sit here? And he says, yeah, I know, I got to bring that home. Had to rush out of here on Friday. Forgot to bring the mic home. Forgot to bring the mic stand home. Comes in on Monday. Mic stand is there. Microphone?
Gone!
Oh, my God.
Gone!
It's out. It's up. And it was yours. This wasn't a piece of Hearst property. This was Mike Anderson's property.
No, he uses it at home to do lots of... what do you use this at home for?
I mean...
great question. What the F do you use this at home for?
I haven't used it at home in a while.
Okay, so then who cares?
Yeah, is it the principal? Nunchuck skills?
Yeah, well, I used to use it here a lot for... stuff like Will the Farter and other things that required a handheld mic that we could kind of swing around the studio.
Now, earlier this morning, I mean, you were enraged. It seems to have subsided a little.
First thing he asked me when I come in, we show
That's
up
what he
about
asked me too.
5 o'clock, and I reach in for my headphones, and morning. Hey, you wouldn't have moved my microphone, would you have?
Yeah, same thing he asked me.
You turned your whole body towards me. You usually talk out of the side of your mouth. You're very skittish. You faced me.
He asked me flat out if I took it.
You think people are like playing jokes or something?
I thought maybe it was Spiegel's payback for the whole dog prank from a week and a week ago.
Oh, okay. Is Spiegel a suspect?
So yeah, I still, he's still a little bit of a suspect.
Trust me, I wouldn't, it'd be bigger than a microphone, okay?
Well,
it'll be colossal.
It'll be
life-changing, whatever I do to you.
Josh will steal your woman and then bring her back to you with a baby in her.
This is the third thing you've had stolen. Pair of headphones,
one,
Ray Lewis book,
two,
and now a microphone.
Yeah, now this. That's
when are you going to learn your lesson? Let me ask you that. When are you going to lock your stuff up? When are you going to learn your lesson?
I forgot. We all forget occasionally to put stuff away. I put your headphones away before that
things,
you left out.
I very rarely do I leave them out.
But it happens.
When was Will the Farter here? When was he here?
It was Tuesday.
And that thing sat out in the office until the weekend.
It's unacceptable. You know what? You're fired.
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, sat out for 4 days. That's not forgetting.
Yeah, I intentionally let. I actually thought about leaving it here so we could use it. But
bucket mouth,
hey, we got computer monitors sitting there.
You own some of this.
Everywhere.
Some of this is on you.
I don't feel for the workplace.
Huh?
Jesus.